Have you ever tried to add subtitles to your videos? Now, if you're like me, you've probably tried using the text node and then basically go and scan as you speak and then type the words one by one. Maybe I'm not the one that came up with this idea, but let me show you one thing that you can do to avoid these headache. The first thing that you're gonna need is you're gonna need the actual clip that you're gonna use. It doesn't have to be with all the effects or anything. It just has to be the first rough cut. What we wanna do with this is we're gonna go into YouTube and you're gonna upload these into YouTube, and then you're gonna use the subtitles generator and download these as an SRT file. What we're doing with this is we're using Google's power to actually create all the text for us. Now, it might not be perfect, but it's pretty accurate usually. And you don't actually have to make this video public.
Actually, for the tool we're gonna use, we are gonna need to have the video public, but only for a couple of seconds.
To check out if the actual subtitles has been done correctly, all you have to do is go into your YouTube video and then turn on the captions. There, you're gonna be able to see if the captions have been generated. Usually it takes a little bit because they have to process that whole thing. To download this as an SRT file, what you wanna do is you're gonna go to downsub.com and then you're gonna copy the link of that video and paste it there. And now you're gonna have the SRT file. Now this SRT file is what we're gonna import into DaVinci Resolve. And for that, simply go to file and then import. And then there's the subtitles section right there. After that, that's going to be applied into your timeline, and it usually should be pretty accurate. If not, you can just drag all of them and try to align it with the first word, and then you can do minor tweaks. Now in these subtitles, you can actually just add one general style for all of them, or if you want, you can actually just use individual styles for each of them by clicking this box right here. After you've clicked this box, you have to adjust, you can adjust the styling of these, but you're gonna have to do this manually for all of the other ones if you want to have them be different from each other. Now, what happens if you wanna animate these subtitles? Now, there's a downside for these that there's no keyframes here in the subtitle section. If we wanna animate these, we're gonna have to turn these into normal text files. Since we already have the SRT file, now we're gonna go to this website right here, which is gonna allow us to change the SRT into an XML file. That's gonna basically open these as a timeline, and that will allow us to bring these as normal text nodes, and then you can just apply these as a layer on top of your clips. And there you will have to adjust things manually again, but you don't have to actually type everything from scratch again, since you already have YouTube to do that for you. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, you can give it a like, and that is it for this video. I'll see you in the next one here in SUALVI. Bye.